This is a demonstration of making animations with image sequences on the Milky Mist One. This image here consists of 24 individual frames, so we get one rotation every second. Now we can, for instance, change the speed, we can make it go a little bit faster. Or we can also make it go slower. When I go really slow, then you can see that I added some false motion blur. And we can even go in the opposite direction. Now, Milky Mist doesn't only have one image at a time. It has a second image channel. Here it is. Both of them are independent. And we can change, for instance, the size. And we can, of course, change the alpha channel. And we can also change the speed separately. Now this patch can also respond to music. I'm setting the left channel to bass and the right channel to treble. This isn't particularly nice sounding, what I've prepared, but it illustrates the effects quite well. Alright, enough of the cacophony. Now we have some more things we can do. For instance, we can change the size of those images and we can move them around. Now here we can see an interesting problem. How do I make sure that those discs that are spinning around never collide? Well, that's pretty easy. I can stop the motion, then I can choose where I want them to be. I can pick the starting position. And then I can unlock them again and start the animation.